China has just discovered the joy of exploration in a way. We probably, ancient times, had this experience. But now, for the past 5 years, or actually past 10 years, China is taking off in space exploration, deep sea exploration, and on the common masses level, this desire to explore the world is exploding at this extraordinary speed. North Pole, Antarctica, the cruise ships can have a whole cruise ship filled with Chinese, 200 people, every year. And this has been happening for the past 3 years. And this is from a country that was not on the exploration map at all before. I think that's quite extraordinary.